Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Ground flight deck hose is connected and starting refueling.
grab flight deck. Fuel is all loaded up and you are good to go.
Flight slow. Full up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Full up. Obstacle. Obstacle. Full up. Airspeed low.
OINTL ground, good morning. Ethiopian 5 request IFR clearance to Kigali as filed. Ethiopian 5, cleared to Kigali via runway 07 right departure. Initial altitude 8,000 feet. Squawk 2427. Ethiopian 5, cleared to Kigali via runway 25 left departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2427. Cleared to Hotel Romeo Yankee Romeo via runway 25 left departure. Initial altitude 11,000 feet. Squawk 2427, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, read back correct. Contact me again when ready for startup.
Safety inspection checklist. Surfaces and chocks.
Checked.
Maintenance status.
Checked.
Battery.
On.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
On.
Landing gear lever.
Down.
Ship's library.
Checked.
Safety inspection checklist complete. Before start checklist to the line. IRS mode selectors.
Nav.
Gear pins.
Removed.
Light test.
Checked.
Oxygen.
Let's see. Tested 100%.
Yaw damper.
On.
Nav transfer and display switches.
Normal and auto.
Fuel.
Checked.
Fuel pumps.
6 pumps on.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Armed.
Fasten belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto bleeds on.
Pressurization.
Set.
Pressurization mode selector.
Auto.
Instruments.
Cross-checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Hydraulics.
Normal.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Parking brake.
Set.
Stab trim cutout switches.
Normal.
Wheel well fire warning.
Damn. Checked.
Radios, radar and transponder.
Set and standby.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 and 0.
Takeoff briefing.
Discussed.
PA.
Complete.
FMC CDU.
Set.
N1 and IAS bugs.
N1 and IAS auto. V-speed set.
Stab trim.
Set.
Performance, weight and balance.
Checked.
EFB.
Airplane mode and stowed.
Phones.
Off.
Flight deck windows and cockpit door.
Closed.
Doors.
Not again. Closed.
Passengers.
Seated.
Before start checklist completed to the line.
Out of cockpit, please show me where you want to go. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up.
before start checklist below the line, air conditioning packs
off,
anti-collision
okay.
light,
all doors and hatches are brake. Closed, ready
set.
To connect,
transponder
out off,
before start checklist complete.
Bol INTL ground, Ethiopian 5, request startup and pushback. Ethiopian 5, startup and pushback approved. Startup and pushback approved, Ethiopian 5.
Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback, and you may start engines. Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
So many places to go in this world, and so many airlines that can take you there.
So we thank you
for making the journey with us.
Thank you.
And now we'd like you to pay attention to the following safety video.
First, please fasten. Fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle, and pull on the loose end of the straps tight. To open, lift up on the buckle.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please be sure your seat back, tray table are up, and carry-on baggage is under a seat.
Smoking is not allowed at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the left. We'll see you next time. Have a safe flight.
So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Please refer to safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in
seat. Ethiopian 5, contact tower on 118.100. Have a nice flight.
Some flights, except those over the wings, may also be used as rafts. This aircraft has escape path lighting in the aisle. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. In an emergency evacuation, leave all carry-on bags behind and quickly proceed to the nearest exit.
If the aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen. Put the yellow cuff over your nose and mouth. Twist the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first and then help others near you.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, Wrap the strap around your waist and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will...
Before taxi checklist, generators,
on,
APU,
off,
start switches,
continuous,
probe heat,
on,
anti-ice,
off,
air conditioning,
PEX auto, bleeds on,
isolation valve,
auto,
flaps,
flaps 5 required and selected, green light,
stab trim,
set,
start levers,
idle detent,
flight controls,
checked,
recall,
checked,
before taxi checklist complete.
Bol INTL ground, good morning. Ethiopian 5 is ready for taxi. Ethiopian 5, taxi to runway 25 left. Contact tower on 118.100 when on holding point. Contact tower on 118.100, Ethiopian 5.
Approaching 07 left. Bol INTL Tower, good morning, Ethiopian 5 on holding point of runway 25 left, ready for departure. Ethiopian 5, wind 149 or 5 knots, runway 25 left, cleared for takeoff. Cleared for takeoff runway 25 left, Ethiopian 5.
Before takeoff checklist to the line. Config.
Checked.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 set, green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Takeoff briefing.
Reviewed.
Cabin.
Secured.
Before takeoff checklist completed to the line. Before takeoff checklist below the line. MCP.
Set.
Transponder.
TARA.
Strobe lights.
On.
Landing lights.
On.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Approaching 07 right. On runway 07 right. On runway 25 left.
1, rotate. Positive rate.
Ethiopian 5, altimeter 29.92. Contact Addis Ababa Center on 125.100. Bye.
$1,000.
Altimeter 29.92. Contact Addis Ababa Center on 125.100. Goodbye, Ethiopian 5. Addis Ababa Center, good morning. Ethiopian 5 passing 8,500 feet, climbing 11,000 feet. Ethiopian 5, climb to 11,000 feet. Climb to 11,000 feet. Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, climb to flight level 380. Climb to flight level 380, Ethiopian 5.
After takeoff checklist, air conditioning and pressurization.
Set.
Engine start switches.
Off.
Landing gear.
Up and off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Up, no lights.
Altimeters.
Set.
After takeoff checklist complete.
shortly. However, failed safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened in case of any unexpected turbulence. We have an excellent team on board today, and we are all happy to offer you any assistance you may require throughout the flight. Our in-flight entertainment has begun.
1,000 to go.
Bucksford, on info cruise down to now. It should be a relatively smooth flight. Seatbelt sign is off. Please only move around the cabin when that sign is off. And anytime you need your seat, I do request your seatbelt fast about you regardless of the seatbelt sign. You can have tape a little closer. Meanwhile, please sit back and relax. Enjoy the trip with us.
descent checklist. Pressurization.
Set.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Approach briefing and fuel.
Discussed.
IAS and alt bugs.
Checked and set.
Descent checklist complete.
Ethiopian 5, descend to flight level 200. Flight level 200, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, altimeter tree 0.0 tree. Contact DARES Salam Center on 12 tree 00, bye. Altimeter tree 0.03. Contact DARES Salam Center on 12 tree decimal tree 00. Goodbye, Ethiopian 5. DARES Salam Center, good afternoon, Ethiopian 5 passing flight level tree 69er, descending flight level 200. Ethiopian 5, turn right heading 229er, descend to flight level 200. Turn right heading 229er, flight level 200, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, expect runway 28. Expect runway 28, Ethiopian 5.
Approach checklist. Altimeters and instruments.
Set and cross-checked.
Approach aids.
Checked and set.
Approach checklist complete.
Ethiopian 5, descend to flight level 120. Flight level 120, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, turn left heading 219er. Turn left heading 219er, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, altimeter tree 0.15 hectopascal, contact Kigali approach on 125.300. Expect runway 28 to land, bye. Altimeter tree 0.15 hectopascal. Contact Kigali approach on 125.300, runway 28 to land. Goodbye, Ethiopian 5. Kigali approach, good afternoon, Ethiopian 5 passing flight level 167, descending flight level 120. Ethiopian 5, descend to flight level 120. Flight level 120, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, descend to 7,800 feet, altimeter tree 0.15, transition level 90. Descend to 7,800 feet, altimeter tree 0.15, transition level 90, Ethiopian 5. Ethiopian 5, turn right heading 251. Cleared for visual approach runway 28. Contact tower on 118.300 when established. Bye. Turn right heading 251. Cleared for visual approach runway 28. Contact tower on 118.300. Goodbye, Ethiopian 5. Kigali Tower, good morning, Ethiopian 5 approaching runway 28. Ethiopian 5, identified. Continue your approach.
Thousand to go.
$2,500.
Approaching 28.
Thousand feet stabilized, missed approach altitude set.
Minimum 200. 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Ground check, thank you.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps.
Let's see. Off.
Electrical.
GPU on the bus.
Fasten belts.
Off.
Window heat.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
Off.
Voice recorders.
Auto.
Air conditioning packs.
Auto.
Engine bleed.
On.
APU bleed.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Ah, this. Checked.
Start switches.
Off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Speed brake.
Ah, this. down detent.
Flaps.
Up, no lights.
Parking brake.
Set.
Start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Transponder.
Standby.
CVR circuit breaker.
In.
Cockpit door.
Unlocked.
Shutdown checklist complete. Secure checklist. IRS mode selectors.
Off.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Off.
Air conditioning packs.
Off.
Trim air.
Off.
APU ground power.
Off.
Battery.
Off.
Secure checklist complete.